have in front of me a Dahua 5-megapixel CBI bullet camera. So it comes with an 80-meter IR, a 3.6mm fixed lens, and it's available with low-cost shipping directly from fruittv.ie. So you'll see the outer box as you come with here. So if you look at the housing out, we'll see here that it has three mounting points for mounting directly on. Inside the box here, we have the plugs and screws for mounting it directly that way. So you have your IR here. You can see the actual picture resolution there that's on it. So it's hard to do justice, we'll say, in terms of the full range of it, because we're such in a confined space here. But the picture resolution on it's absolutely fantastic. Like 5 megapixel, you know, obviously is well past, you know, a high definition in terms of what it's able to produce in terms of picture quality. If we look down, we'll say the IR sensors are built in here for giving you up to 80 meters nighttime vision. And if we come along here, we'll see there's two cables coming off it. The BNC connection, which is running the picture back to your DVR, and also you have the power input here. So that's a 2.1mm input there. So basically, it's Dahua, we'll say, where it sits in the product range now, is this huge range of products. It's comparable, we'll say, to the market leader, and it's probably, it's made huge progress becoming probably the second most, and possibly in the near future will be the number one camera brand overall in the country. This particular unit here, we'll say, what we're seeing in terms of prices are continually going down, where resolution of cameras goes up and up. So cutting edge, top of the range cameras probably would have been 2 megapixel only about 2 or 3 years ago. Now 5 megapixel is coming more or less standard on it. This particular one is part of a much wider range of cameras, DVRs and NVRs that are available with power units, etc. Directly from fruittv.ie.